Hello, my name is Samuel Rowe. I've been the advisor and coordinator of the study abroad program here at Cincinnati State for the last 5 years. I have been excited about the whole prospect of doing this because we make a difference not only in the lives of the students that go along with us, but also in the lives of the students at Act to the Meek that we work with. We're looking for students who want to make a difference, who want to give back. We're looking for students that are part of both the majority community and the minority community. We're looking for students generally who are first-time college students. We want to give students an opportunity to see the world. We live in a global economy, a global society, and we believe that our students need to get beyond the 25-mile radius that most of them tend to limit their lives to. It's an opportunity to travel abroad. For many of the students that have gone with us in the past, for some of them, it's been their first experience traveling outside of the country, first experience traveling outside of the greater Cincinnati area, the first experience for some students to even fly. We travel by air, by boat, by travel coach. We walk, we do a little bit of everything. And so it's a great experience. It's a great opportunity to earn credit during the summer. You can earn credit as an elective through the Spanish program. You can earn co-op credit for this program. You can also take additional classes online or through our mid-master program. And so you can be fully enrolled at Cincinnati State. It's affordable. It's one of the lowest cost study abroad program you'll ever come across. If you have taken Spanish, it gives you a chance to practice your Spanish. But Spanish is not a prerequisite in order to go on the trip. It also is an opportunity for students to get to know and interact with students here at the college that they never knew before, form lifelong friendships, and to also form friendships with people from abroad. Consider going with us the next time we go. And if you have any questions, please feel free to contact me. I'm one of the faculty members in the Humanities and Sciences Division at Cincinnati State, room 232, main building. Thank you, and God bless you.